Hey y'all, I'm Trish Sir, and welcome to Daily Draw this Monday. Now, have y'all carved your Halloween pumpkins yet? Well, I've got some tips to make your pumpkin last a little bit longer through the week. First, you want to clean out that pumpkin. I mean, really get the guts out, y'all. And pro tip, if you use a cleaning product to really get it clean, it gets the bacteria to stop growing. And two, I use those little light-up battery lights instead of real candles. One, it keeps it from rotting out. And two, you won't light the house on fire. You're welcome. Now, what I'm really good at is giving away money. I have all this stuff in there. Oh, and did you see the pineapple pumpkin? I'm gonna try to carve me a pineapple. I'm gonna give away a cap. Is your name in here? And if it's not, y'all better go to GameShowNetwork.com to get your name in the game, honey. And I'm digging deep for tonight's winner. And I'm saying congratulations to Sandra H. from, is it Fort Oglethorpe, Georgia? Watching us on DirecTV. Congratulations, Sandra. And I'll see y'all tomorrow at 7 for what another daily draw.